But the hot runs to the top here on every break of the fence I have. And then what I do is I run a short piece of wire from here down to another switch, and then that goes down to my bottom run of tape. So what this means is, and this is related to spraying the fence, I promise you, but I can just open this here, okay? If the weeds are starting to get really tall, I can just open that and this whole bottom strand on my whole entire fence run will not have power to it.